I got pink, so they talk different languages. Ooh, got put melazine in my blood and Percocet. Ooh, they gotta stretch a nigga out, we gon' die for this shit. Ooh, yeah, I ride for my niggas, I lie for my bitch. Ooh, we some poor high class niggas, maybe we rich. Yeah, I was at the band.
I know it's hard to break this. A big orange fruit.
Of course, I can feel that I've played 3 matches. I can feel a little bit in the body, but it's not more than I had expected, so I feel fine. Looking forward to another match against a tricky opponent who is in really good shape at the moment. Recently won in Hong Kong, so it's going to be fun. Away, controlling the drift really well, making him work really hard for his points. So yeah, I believe that was the key. Only I think 35 minutes or something, so a lot of energy left in the tank for tomorrow. That was important. The evening has been good, quite relaxed. We went to the spa in the warm water and in the cold water, mixed it up a little bit for restitution. Yeah, that's one of my routines that has been working really good. And I got some good food and some treatment at the physio, so hopefully I will be fit and ready for tomorrow. I will give it my 100%, that's for sure. Tomorrow is going to be an exciting day. There's two big events. One of them is UFC 246, where Conor McGregor is facing Donald Cerrone, and I'm really really nervous. I'm really cheering for Conor McGregor. Hopefully I can watch the fight before going to the match, and then the second event is the final, of course. So tomorrow is hopefully going to be a good day, and yeah, I can't wait. So see you guys.